you do so well in school? Why you on the honor roll? I was like, man, you know why I'm on the honor roll. I gotta get that good job. See, back in the day, folks had one career path. But now all these freshmen ain't trying to hear that. Been working on their resume ever since second grade. With all these jobs and checks to make, they'll never sit in Section 8. Some will get a job and quit their first payday. Others pulling double shifts and run with it till daybreak. While some got no choice and head for unemployment. Some will get a job they wanna quit but avoid it. Like, I ain't choose this work, that work shows me. And though it hurts to show up, you know I won't leave. Yeah, I thought you were the man, but ever since you got a job, it spoils all your plans. Can't stay out late, cause you gotta wake up early. Forgot about style with a dress code so nerdy. You way too stressed out to be under 30. You better quit soon and change careers in a hurry. Quit acting like you ain't grown.
Get a job.
Get the digits and pick up the phone.
Get a job.
Ain't no reason to be sitting at home. Life is too tough to have to make it on your own. Stop acting like it's gonna hurt. Wash your face and fix up your shirt.
Get a job.
Bring out your manners and put away the dirt. It's time to interview so you can get that work. Now, as a grown man, I've done many positions. Trying to get that money shot. Been on many search engines. Looking for that hot job. Always Craigslisting. Gotta use that degree that I got in Trackademicks. I used to be in retail, but that was no fun. Cause it ate up all my money every time my check would come. I really like computers. Thought it'd make me happy, but I couldn't stand the feel. Silicon Valley. So I switched it up and got a job in nonprofit. Didn't have to trip off wearing ties to the office. Love the pita and hummus, but something's kinda odd. Cause I always get looks like I'm the devil in my Prada. So now I'm an entrepro in charge of my livelihood. I set my own hours so you know that my time is good. Top notch applicants begging me to hire them, but I'm good for now.